Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable out of range warning in Predecessor. To do this, first we'll need to open the settings, navigate to the gameplay, scroll down, and right here you'll be able to find out of range warning that we can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.